and all. Today we are students of grade 7 here to celebrate World Heart Day. Heart is the most important part of our body. If your heart is healthy and happy, then you will be always be happy, smiling on your face. Now I would like to call Nisarga for welcome speech.
Vanam Nisarga of grade 7 wants you to wish you all happy World Heart Day. I would like to welcome our beloved principal, Dr. Pisara Lakshmi ma'am, who has been pillar behind this event. I welcome you, ma'am. My hearty welcome to all my lovely teachers and my dear friends on this special day. Once again, I welcome you all for this occasion. I hope you enjoy this program. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you, Nisarga. It is necessary to know why we celebrate Heart Day, this day. So I would like to call Mohammad Moiz, Rida and Zai to give detailed information about this day. Importance of the day.
I am Mohammad Moiz of grade 7. Wish you happy World's Heart Day. World's Heart Day is celebrated on September 29 every year. The day is celebrated to spread awareness about the heart disease, which causes in the world. According to the World Health Organization, heart disease take the life of 17.9 million people every year. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Good morning, everyone. World Heart Day 2021. This year campaign theme is to use the heart to connect. It focuses on the urgent need to find various and innovative ways to connect people to heart health, mainly in lower resources areas and communities. The goal of World Heart Day 2021 is to harness the power of digital health to raise awareness, prevention and management of cardiovascular disease worldwide. Telehealth plays an important role. The campaign theme is all about using your knowledge, compassion and influence to make sure that you and your loved ones are communities to which you are part of the have to best chance to live the heart healthy life. It is about connecting with you and your own heart and making sure that natural fueling them the best way you can. Also to use a digital power to connect with every heart everywhere. Thank you. Have a fabulous day.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Mohammad Zaidek from class 7. Slogan: I wish that always stay healthy and happy. So take care of your diet and always keep your heart in a good shape. Thank you.
Thank you, Moiz, Zaid and Rida. Now my friend Nitya is going to tell the message on Heart Day.
Good morning, everyone. Messages for Heart Day. On World Heart Day, make a promise that you will say no to all those things that can cause damage to your heart. A healthy and active life can always be beneficial to your heart. Happy World Heart Day. Never ignore any problems related to your heart. It can prove to be costly in the future. Keeping a healthy heart is essential if you don't want to be apart from your loved ones. Always listen to your heart. A good heart is something that people get attracted to. Never lose your heart in any situation. It is the best way to deal with all kinds of problems. Let us make more people aware of cardiovascular diseases on World Heart Day. Thank you, everyone. Once again, happy Heart Day.
Thank you, Nitya. Now my friend Ghanashyam is here with amazing fact on heart.
Good morning, everyone. I am Ghanashyam from grade 7. Today on World Heart Day, let's start with knowing some facts about our heart. Amazing facts. Fact number one, the weight of human heart is 1 pound and the weight of a single blue whale is 1,500 pounds. Fact number two, 1.5 gallons of the amount of blood is pumped by your heart each time. Fact number three, your heart beats 115 to 200 times per day. Your heart rate drops while you sleep. Fact number four, octopus have 3 hearts. Fact number five, sitting for a longer period of time is being linked with increased risk of heart disease. Thank you and have a nice day.
Thank you, Ganesha. Now I would like to call Veda for thought for the day.
Hey everyone, my name is Veda Sarika. Today's thought is, a meaningful silence is always better than a meaningless words. I repeat my thought, a meaningful silence is always better than a meaningless words. Thank you and have a thoughtful day.
Thank you, Veda. Heart is very important. According to cardiologists, heart disease can happen to anyone at any age. There is no fixed age for it. Today, heart patients are not only aged people, but also young children are facing this problem. To know the risk factors, I call Yunus to the stage.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Yunus, Sayed Yunus. Risk factor of heart: high blood pressure, high cholesterol, diabetes, lack of sleep or late night sleep, modern lifestyle, lack of exercise. Thank you.
Thank you, Yunus. Now Viharika will tell how we can keep our heart healthy.
We should keep our health healthy. For that, we would like to say how to keep our health healthy. First point, eat healthy food including more vegetables and fruits. Point number two, get active, regular exercise, meditating, practice yoga regularly. Point number three, stay at a healthy weight. Point number four, get enough sleep. Point number five, control cholesterol and blood pressure. Point number six, manage stress. Point number seven, happiness, lack of stress, exercise and a healthy diet will keep you healthy. Thank you,
Viharika. To know what is happening around one, Sufia is going to read today's news headlines.
Today's news. National news. PM Modi launches 35 crop varieties with special traits to address climate change malnutrition. International news. US successfully flight test Triton hypersonic weapon, says Pentagon. State news. Karnataka seriously considering law against religious conversion. Science news. NASA's latest Mars craft near landing for a Jupiter seismic mission. Sports news. Kolkata vs Delhi. Sunil Narayan starts in Kolkata's 3 wickets to win over Delhi. Thank you.
Get ready for quiz. Hima is ready for quiz.
Number 1. Which living creature has largest heart?
Octopus.
Answer is whale. Question number 2. Which living creature has the smallest heart?
Try.
The answer is fairy fly. Question number 3. Which living creature has 3 hearts?
Octopus.
Correct answer. Does human heart has?
4.
Correct answer. Which is the biggest artery in the human heart? My question. Which is the biggest artery in the human heart? Answer. The answer is aorta. What is the full form of ECG? The answer is electrocardiograph.
Electrocardiograph.
Next question. What is the cardiac output of a healthy individual?
Read the question.
I repeat my question. What is the cardiac output of the healthy individual? The answer is 5 liters. Normal blood pressure of a healthy person is? I repeat my question. Answer is 120 to 80 millimeters. Next question. What is the size of a human heart? Fist. Thank you.
I thank everyone for this patience, for their patience in the program. Tanzira is ready for vote of thanks.
Today I am going to deliver vote of thanks for this event. First, I would like to thank our principal, Mrs. Salakshmi ma'am, for giving our class a golden opportunity. Thank you, ma'am. I would like to thank our teachers and my dear friends for their presence in this program. Once again, thank you everyone. Have a beautiful day.